Gymkhana's on weighty artificial roads to get used to these new Jeeps from America.